Welcome back to Flex and Guts by Moxie Weld. Guys, it is graduation time. So I know all these little ones of different ages are graduating from all different grades, going into different grades. That was nerdy. Anyways, yeah. So nothing better than being able to use your own personal skill to share in someone else's moment, to bring them joy and happiness by creating some kind of unique, cool gift that they can't find at the store. I mean, that's like the awesome, it's such an awesome thing. And it's always frustrating trying to go shopping for somebody else anyway, let alone like if you get to make them something unique and different that they can't find anywhere else. How cool is that? It makes them feel special, it makes you feel good, and like, you know, there's more happiness in giving than receiving, so yeah. So let's jump right into this. Just a little background on the video that you're about to watch. This is actually a graduation gift that I did for my niece Cielle graduating from middle school. Congratulations, Cielle. So proud of you, baby girl. Getting old, woman. But yeah, so I want to dedicate this video to my niece Cielle. Very proud of you. And guys, it is a reverse twist that I'm using, or that I'm doing on her copper bracelet. So if you guys want to try that out, or if you guys get inspired with your own ideas and your own designs, that's so cool and even better. So yeah, let's just jump right into it and have some fun. Congratulations, Cielle! This one's for you! Got that perfect red pinkish copper color to it. Thank you. from this to this. Congratulations, Cielle. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And as far as your comments go, let me know. Did you get a chance to try this out? Did you come up with a different idea? Or did you, you know, do something totally different on your own as a gift, maybe not even a graduation gift or whatever? I would love to see what you guys are doing and see like how active our community is and all the fun stuff that you guys are working on as well. Or any suggestions on, you know, a different design or a different, you know, gift type idea to do would be a lot of fun. So go ahead and comment down below. Please don't forget to do that, guys. It's very nerve-wracking to present something to somebody that's out of your own head, because you might think it's cool in your mind and then when you make it, it's like, oh, I love it, I think it's cool or whatever, but I don't know if they're gonna like it. But that's the whole premise of the show, and I know it's all welding content, metalsmithing content type stuff, but that's the whole point of being Moxilicious, having that moxie, having that confidence to just break out of your comfort zone and try it out. I was terrified to give that gift to my niece because I wasn't sure if she was gonna like it, but she loved it, and I was super happy and excited afterward. And I kind of felt foolish for even doubting or even feeling as nervous as I did. So guys, just do it. Put yourselves out there, break out of your comfort zone, be Moxilicious, get out there, get things done, and bring joy and happiness to other people. And hey, you know what? It feels pretty good for yourself as well. So enjoy those moments. All right, guys, I will catch you on the next one. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at FluxandGuts. Link will be in the description below. And post your own projects and post them at hashtag Moxilicious. I would love to see what you guys are working on. All right, guys, have fun, be safe, take care, and don't forget,